you, do you think the president was wrong to apologize for the accidental burning of the Quran in Afghanistan? The president said he did it to try to protect U.S. soldiers. As you heard, the former speaker thinks it was a bad idea.
No, I don't think it's wrong, but it's pretty much irrelevant. But I think the Republicans who are condemning it are a little bit over the top, too, because, you know, in 08, some of our soldiers in Iraq took the Quran and used it for target practice, you know, just to humiliate the Muslims in that country. Ronald Reagan apologized, and what is so terrible about that, if it might calm things down? I'm personally more apologetic for invading countries who never did anything to us and occupying, disrupting, and causing thousands of deaths of our own people and causing hundreds of thousands of refugees. This is the thing that I feel sad about. What about the pictures of torture? Weren't they every bit as bad? I mean, this is what incites the hatred. This is what we have to try to understand.